first experience driving in Dubai Autodrome. And I'm driving the Audi TT, the sports version. And it's right now it's been shot on the Motorola Z2 Force. I'm here along with Alan. Alan is a, I'm sure he's a, must be a great driver. And he's going to help me out. Now he's going to help me to control the car.
Okay. So we're coming onto the track at the end of the pit straight.
Yeah.
First marker point is your red cone for your brake area coming into turn one.
Okay,
you've got a 100 meter board, 50 meter board, and then just before the turn marker, you've got your blue cone.
Okay.
And the blue cone is your marker for the turn in to your first apex.
Okay.
Apex is marked by the yellow cone. And turn one and turn two are just one long sweeping curve.
Okay.
So there's the first apex for turn two, and there's your second apex for turn two.
Okay.
You're coming down, you hold it, the car to the right hand side of the track. You're coming down just at the 100 meter board, your brake area. So you brake for turn three, blue cone for your turn in.
Okay.
Look for the apex cone. Let the car naturally run round, and then sweep it into the apex of turn four. Car will come naturally out to the left. Coming in, there's your brake area for the next. Run it all the way to the blue cone, turn it in. This is a sequence of corners. Apex, apex, apex. Okay. Then sweep it round, past the apex point here. Head for the blue cone because this,
okay, always head for the blue cone.
This is a late apex on this corner.
Okay.
So apex here, let the car again naturally run and round. Look for the apex again for the second last corner. Let it run here. Car will again naturally drift out to the left, up over the crest of the hill on the left hand side of the circuit. Break point just before the 100 meter board. Down the hill, watching for the blue cone. Don't turn in early. It's again late apex in this corner. Let it come round. Take the apex as you unwind the steering, wind in the power.
Okay,
nice and
now it's in the straight line.
And it's all yours. And it's over to the left. Keep it to the left because think it, it's a right corner at the end. So you want to be on the left hand side of the track. Enjoy.
Cool. So now the orange cone is coming, start braking.
So brakes, 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 brakes.
Brakes.
And then brake off. And turn in.
Go inside.
Never be on brakes in the turn.
Okay.
Further out, a little bit too early there.
Orange cone, brake.
All the way to the blue cone. And then up the hill. Okay, good. Just feed in the power. Just gently. Check the apex. And then head to the blue cone. Try not to turn in too early. Turn in. Sweep it round. Check your apex. That's good. Look for your apex, next apex cone. That's it, sweep it in to the right. Let it drift out to the left, up the hill, and then down. That's good. About driving a car fast is to be smooth.
Right.
Be smooth on the steering, accelerator and brake.
Mm.
Do everything controlled. don't wrench at steering, don't stab at brakes or stab at accelerator. Do it all smooth, keep the car in balance.
So Alan, normally a good professional driver on these turns, what kind of speed they go to?
Say again?
On the around means a professional driver on these turns, what kind of speed do they achieve? Like if it was you.
I can't. I mean, speed per se is not important.
Okay.
When you're racing, as long as you can go that much faster than the other guy, you've won the race.
Okay.
And in fact, all the race cars,
okay,
without exception that I had,
uh-huh,
never had a speedo.
Ah.
Never ever had a speedo.
Oh.
We have a rev counter and we have various other instruments.
Okay.
But the one instrument that we don't have ever in a race car is a speedo. So they can tell us by watching us with radars and everything else,
okay,
which speed we're doing. But we don't actually know in the car.
Okay.
As I say, you only need to go that much quicker than the other guy if you've won the race.
Okay.
And only go fast enough,
okay,
to win the race by that much.
Yeah.
There's no point in telling your competitors how quickly you can go.
Okay.
Just go quick enough. Very rarely do you have that luxury. But you're driving well. Sweep it a little bit. You're a wee bit sharp coming in. See how you're having to slope?
Okay.
Let the car run round that corner and then sweep it back in. I'll watch the next lap.
It's
good, you're doing all well.
All this time I'm driving on the computer.
You're doing well.
I've never driven on the computer the Dubai circuit.
Ah, there's a difference.
Yeah.
This is where I want you to do this. Let it run to there. That's
okay,
better.
Now.
See how you get a better, clearer run
around
the corner.
Okay.
You did very well. So we're going to go into the pit lane this time, and then
you're
going to do the same thing in the lap.
Okay.
And have some fun. But you've had some fun in this one as well.
Yeah. It is an interesting experience.
So as I say, bleed off into the pit lane here.
Okay, from here?
Yeah, you just see the entrance here, okay?
Oh, yeah.
Alan, this is Tarek, Alan in the pit lane. Good. So swap over. So well done.
Thank you, Alan. Thank
my
you
pleasure,
much.
My nice pleasure. Go and enjoy the McLaren. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, sorry, you. Yeah.